दिस
कैसा तू
10 इयर्स ऑफ वर्क एनी वर्ड्स
फ्रॉम जस्ट टू बिग कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू देम 10 इयर्स ऑफ वर्क इन इंडिया एंड माय फ्रेंड अनीता हियर एंड प्रिया एंड आई थिंक दे डन अ ग्रेट जॉब एंड आई फाइंड इट फैंटास्टिक बिकॉज दे दो आई डोंट डिजर्व इट बट आई एम ऑलवेज ऑन द कवर सो आई विश देम ऑल द बेस्ट एंड आई विश देम अनदर 10 20 40 इयर्स एंड I mean, it's not a magazine that I read to regularly, but whenever I see it, whenever I can get hold of it, I do take a look at it, and I wish them all the best.
They are starting the book Awards for Women. Most important women in your life, you would like to share?
They are all the women in my life, starting from my mother, my wife, my daughter, my sister. And all the ladies who work with me. So there's a big list here. I've been working for 30 years, so there are lots of them, 20, 30 of them, all of them. And even some who are not directly related to my work. But I think women are important, so if you have an award for them, it's I think extremely fulfilling and satisfying, not just for the women who get it, but for the men who don't and who are, like me, bystanders, who can just come and applause for them.
Can I ask one question on behalf of everyone about your film, your show?
What update would you like? Should I narrate the scene to you?
Show kab se aa raha hai and
I have no idea. I think 5th October hai na apni press conference kab hai? Tujhe malum hoga. 5 ko hai. When do we have TED talks?
Around October.
The press conference is when?
5th.
5th October. Wo sab batayenge mujhko detail. Mujhe khud nahi malum hai abhi yaar.
Kaafi logon ko aapne usme shamil kiya hai like
तेरे पास कोई सवाल नहीं है ना पूछने को मुझसे झूठ मत बोल तो मुझे
नहीं नहीं सर आपके लिए तो सर संसार
कायनात
कयामत
के
अच्छा
ठीक बोल ना जाओ अभी बस शूटिंग चल रही है उसकी यार आई थिंक कैटरीना हैज जॉइंड अस अनुष्का विल जॉइन इन अ डे और टू आई थिंक एंड या शूटिंग इज गोइंग ऑन इन वेरियस प्लेसेस सो इट्स गोइंग वेल
38 days to go for your birthday.
Yeah, I'm arranging a party for you, and so please be there and enjoy yourself.
It will be the same like 38.
No, I'll surprise you. I'll keep a theme party for you this time. Okay.
Thank you, Mr. Bachchan.
Yeah, happy birthday to Mr. Amitabh Bachchan. Always an inspiration. Someone. I'm sure if I get an opportunity, would like to go and do this personally. But for whatever it is worth, Amit ji, keep on living long, live for another 500 years, and mashallah, thank you for being born.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.